The church was built in the 11th century and grew over the next 300 years with north and south aisles, tower, north chapel and porch. The architect James Piers St Alban restored the church in 1880, with further extensive restoration taking place in the 20th century.